young James Cook was a sailor bold. He was brave, he was good, he was clever. He rose to be captain in the king's navy and commanded the good ship Endeavour. He said to his wife, "You're the joy of my life, oh, oceans may roll between us. But I must be off to the Isles of the South to observe her transit of Venus." He sailed away out of Plymouth Bay with his doughty crew beside him. With a ready sail for breeze or gale and the faithful stars to guide him. They journeyed that way for many a day in his band of gallant freemen. Far to the south in the tempest's mouth till they passed Cape Maria Van Diemen. Then land ahoy, cried the cabin boy, and eager they were to see land. Then going ashore, raised the flag they bore on the bush-clad hills of New Zealand. As they made this claim in their sovereign's name, they heard the bellbirds singing. And the news they did send at the journey's end set the bells of old England a-ringing. James Cook was a man who was kind and just, though his enemies learned to fear him. The Maori chiefs took his word on trust, and his men grew to love and revere him. My tale is now told of the sailor so bold, who was brave, who was good, who was clever, who rose to be captain in the king's navy and commanded the good ship Endeavour.